telling you to get there early, right? But now you should get there even earlier. The DMV says that the lines are about to get a whole lot longer. So the reason for this, the Real ID law. Starting on October 1st of 2020, some people without a passport will need a new kind of ID card to get onto a plane. And in total, 27 million people need to get one. As of 2 months ago, only 3 million have actually taken the time to get it done.